then I said, and then she said, and then she said.
Sweet mother of fools!
You're leaving a face print, Yang.
But the cranky street beaters are the greatest sneakers ever in the history of civilization!
You know they pay those guys to sing like that.
I'll do anything to get the money for those shoes! Anything!
Anything?
Except this! This stinks!
It's a toilet! It's supposed to stink! And then, it's supposed to not stink! That's the job!
You could at least give me a brush!
Hey!
This is the worst job ever!
It's the funnest job ever!
The funnest job ever!
Job fun here! Language skills not good! Fun!
Yes! Work at Mangatopia Land! The funnest job ever and the funnest place ever! Free rides, free room and board, and free fun! Apply now! This could be you, sucker!
Funnest job ever, what?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Funnest job ever never is. Even if they say it is on that strange TV that popped up from the toilet. I remember my funnest job ever.
Wanna run the Wufu Dojo? It's the funnest job ever. Yes, it is. Oh, yes, it is.
Sounds like a yes to me.
And they never came back. In fact, he's gone, isn't he?
Uh-huh.
Mangatopia Land! Home of the funnest job ever! Open, oh, beautiful gates of paradise!
Employee entrance is over there.
A skull? It's already fun! I'm here about the job? Funnest job ever? Word?
Welcome, new employee. You are embarking on a journey into a world of employment.
You mean enjoyment, right?
Ha 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 ha! Even though I am a recording, somebody always makes the enjoyment joke. Ha ha!
Ah. This is great! When do I get...
Don't get off the conveyor belt! Your job is goodwill ambassador to the visitor. Your randomly chosen costume is Blue Bunny Dang! Ha ha! This is funny!
Blue Bunny Dang? Are you people ripping off my shtick?
Do not speak back to me. I am a loudspeaker. Ha 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 ha! Now, get out there!
Mangatopia Land! Stupid costume or not, it's great to be here! Oh, whoa! Giant head! No! Oh. I'm gonna have to work on that. Oh boy, a Mega Mega Weenie!
No food on duty, or you're fired!
Cool, a Mega Mega Poster!
No rides on duty, or you're fired!
Time for a Mega Mega.
No bathroom on duty, or you're fired!
Duty.
Dang! Doesn't talk!
Well, what can Dang do?
Dance and dance! Dance and dance!
Dang is stupid.
Ouch!
No hitting kids, or you're fired!
I can't hit kids?
But they can hit you! Ha! Ha 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 ha!
Hello? Who? Oh, Yang! How's that job treating you?
Oh, great! Just great! I'm getting my free lunch right now!
Lunch? But it's 10:30 at night.
Well, time flies when you're having pre-chewed food. But the fun is coming! I can smell it!
Well, I'll let you get right back to all that fun!
We miss you here.
We'll muddle through.
He's been gone one day and I've lost 20 pounds from no stress eating!
If I can hear myself think! What's that, Yin? Great idea, Yin! I just thought of how to make a car powered by smiles!
Talk to you later!
What's up, blue dude?
Hey, when do I get paid anyway?
No Bucos Deleros until Friday, dude.
Friday? You mean I gotta survive 4.5 more days? Are shoes really worth this?
These cranky street beaters sure are the greatest thing I ever owned!
I hate everything about you, but snap, those shoes are awesome!
Oh! There better be something about this place I like!
Oh, why don't we ride the ride?
We can't ride the rides!
We could test the new ones.
Really? Awesome! Still waiting for fun.
Ha, 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 ha. Get back to work! I am a loudspeaker! Ha, 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 ha!
So, Brother Mirrors, they have survived the concussionator, unlike those other weaklings.
Yes, Sister Smoke, our new plan of working together is working together perfectly. Ha,
On Friday, we will see if Squid Dude and Bang are strong enough to survive
the Cowboy Pirate Biggest Stunt Show!
And if they do, they shall be my new forever friend. You are sure you didn't hire any of our enemies by mistake?
Your randomly chosen costume is Blue Bunny Dang!
Blue Bunny Dang? Are you people ripping off my shtick?
Do not speak back to me. I am a loudspeaker. Ha 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 ha! Now, get out there! You are rugged and beautiful! Very sure! Ha 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 ha! My fingers are lethal! Ha ha ha!
Friday. If I can just make it until Friday, I'll get the greatest shoes ever! And I'm sure I'll have some fun at some point.
Get off me! Get off! Get off!
Chatterbelly! Does not speak! Ha ha! You are fired!
No Yang, no pain!
Knock it off!
Banana Fanafo Fana does not speak! You are fired!
We're the only ones left?
True. But the good news, tomorrow is...
Payday! But no pay for you unless you report to the Cowboy Pirate Ninja Stunt Show Arena! Now!
Awesome! Hey, brah, it was great skiing down Sock Mountain with you. Metaphorically speaking.
Oh, yeah! See you never again!
Before you receive your paycheck, both of you will face the final test in the Stunt Show Arena, where you will fight us!
Come forward now for battle!
Only the survivor will get paid!
The other shall receive Doom! And his family a consolation fee.
Leaving the strongest to be our new forever friend. Ha 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 ha! Why do I keep a monkey in the trunk of my car? Ha ha ha!
Smoke and mirrors? I should have known when I heard that voice! All week long,
Earth destroyed is a loser!
Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for Cowboy Pirate Ninja Stunt Show! To begin!
I am a Cowboy Pirate Ninja Monkey!
There is no monkey in the equation!
I want it to be monkeys! Bring forth my opponent!
Fine, I shall now bring forth Squid Dude! Everyone stop!
I can let that squid kid get pounded and I get a paycheck?
Do the right thing. Don't leave that kid to his doom, Yang.
Picked up freelance conscience work. Figured you could use it.
What I could use are cool shoes! Helmets! When does this get fun?
Ready to be annihilated, Squidly!
Uh-oh. I got a bad feeling about this.
Forget it! Paycheck or no paycheck, shoes or no shoes, nobody's hurting the squid kid!
Except you, just now. Now I have no feeling in my legs. Just saying.
Him!
Me!
Huh?
I do not know how you were able to stay so cleverly disguised as a rabbit with a slightly larger rabbit head than yours.
Maybe because you're an idiot?
You are the idiot!
By taking off your big foam head, you have forfeited your pay.
Whatever! Some things are more important than shoes!
Feels better, doesn't it?
I will never do the right thing out loud again! Long story.
Well, speaking of shoes, I was thinking how even without me all blah, 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 do the right thing in your ear, you did it anyway.
Which sucked.
Which is why we sold the patent to Yin's smile-powered car and brought you these.
Seriously, you did what?
Awesome! I know exactly what to do with these.
That's all you wanted them for?
I don't wear shoes.